Hello everyone, I'm Nikhil Shah and welcome to Technische Hochschule Ingolstadt. Today here we're going to discuss about one of the master's program offered in THI, known as Global Foresight and Technology Management. In this video, we will talk about that course in detail, and at the end, we will see what kind of job opportunity you get after completion of this course. Let's start this video by having a campus tour. Hi again. In order to have a complete understanding of the course, let's talk to our professors who are teaching in GFT.
Hello everybody, my name is Alexander Schönmann and I will teach you in the modules Technology Design and Evaluation as well as Innovation Management Methods. Basically, we are going to address two areas. First of all, you will learn how to reduce technological uncertainty. Therefore, you will learn tools, methods and frameworks, how to evaluate technologies and how to assess further potential. The second area we're going to address is to raise market opportunities to make your innovation project successful. So you will learn tools, methods, and frameworks to result in successful innovation.
Hi, my name is Jan-Oliver Schwarz. I'm a professor of strategic foresight and trend analysis. And in my course, Strategic Foresight and Trend Analysis, students learn about what the need is for strategic foresight, what the challenges are, but in particular, what are the different approaches that we know of how to develop foresight in an organization. And eventually, students learn also to implement strategic foresight in an organization.
Hi, my name is Laura Bechtold, and I am responsible for the social aspects of the program. So in my classes, we are discussing larger scale societal transformation processes and also how change management happens in practice. Also, we are discussing the ethics of technologies, so what social implications new technologies have and how we can cope with them.
My name is Stefanie Wrobel, and as a professor for business development and transformation management, I'm dealing with making organizations, companies ready for the future. The courses Future Business Modeling and Business Scenarios and Risk Management deal with topics like entrepreneurial mindset, future-oriented business models, risks, in a dynamic environment, and this is what we're dealing with and what we're heading for: future ready companies and organizations and society.
So as we have heard from our professor regarding the course GFTM, now let's understand what kind of job role you can get after completion of this course. So what kind of position you can apply for? You can apply for project management, change management, project and technology management, innovation management, business transformation, and much more. Now, one of the important questions that's come around is like, what are the criteria for the course GFTM? For that, you will need a bachelor's degree with at least 210 ECTS. You have to prove your English proficiency level, B2 or higher. Luckily, you're not gonna need a German certificate, and you can apply in either of the intakes, summer and winter. And for more information, you can go down to www.thi.de. So in order to understand the experience of GFTM, let's talk with some of the students who are the part of the program Global Foresight and Technology Management.
Hi, my name is Bartek. I am from Poland. I am a mechanical engineer and I studied GFTM because I wanted to develop my soft skills more. GFTM gave me this broad understanding of what is the role of technology in the company. And this helped me a lot in my day-to-day activities as an industrial engineer because that gives me an insight of the direction my company is heading. What is more, I use some of the techniques I've learned here to enrich my skills portfolio.
Hello everyone, my name is Sigvijay and I come from India. At Core, I'm a mechanical engineer and right now I'm doing GFT. I'm also working as an intern at Schaeffler. By working in the industry, I realized the importance of evaluating future business scenarios to gain competitive advantage. And that's how GFTM comes into picture and gives a clear idea for the future.
Hi, I'm Pia and I got a background in bioengineering where I had a strong focus on the research and development of sustainable production processes, for example, in chemistry and pharmaceutics, with the help of biotechnology. I chose GFTM because it helps me to develop the skill set I need to make strategic decisions in a very complex and fast-paced environment.
So, to have an overview of the course, let's talk to our program manager, Professor Schönmann.
Let me give you the basic outline of our Global Foresight and Technology Management Master's program. The whole program is structured according to three pillars: anticipate, create, and transform. First of all, the anticipate pillar will give you all the frameworks, the tools you need to anticipate how the future may look like. You will create scenarios of future developments. The second part of the anticipate pillar is also to identify and evaluate emerging and upcoming technologies. The second pillar, the create pillar, will focus on applying this knowledge to result in products and services people will love to buy. I call it to make money out of your knowledge and to put it into products and services you can launch to market. And the transform pillar, the third pillar, directly addresses how to transform companies, how to transform business models to be successful in the long run.
Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully see you in next semester.